Crawley, Holohan, left foot across into the box. Malarkey goes up, gets the header, and Craig Ross makes the save. It's gone out of play for Crawley's seventh corner kick of the afternoon. Back to Tanimu again, into the feet of Mukaina. Steps on the ball slightly, doesn't quite get away with it. Interception is made. Mikulski bearing down on goal. Options to his right. Mikulski with the shot, and Mikulski with the goal. And the deadlock is broken. And the non-league side have their noses in front. And are they heading to the second round? Ibrahim, right hand side of the box, just on the edge of the penalty area. Holohan, crossing opportunity into the near post. Will it break for Harry Forster? Gets to the goal line, pulls it back. Chance, is it in the net? Not quite. It's Forster now! Crawley have an equaliser, and it's been hammered home by Toby Malarkey. And we will go to extra time. Forster did brilliantly down the right hand side. They couldn't force home the first ball, but when it broke to Malarkey, he was able to jab it home. Side diagonal towards Swan, gets a little touch in field. Chiwonley has Anderson in space, gets a shot away, and he finds the back of the net. Swan went one way, and Chiwonley drove it right-footed to a crowd of players, and it's the first goal for Tola Chiwonley in a Crawley Town shirt. They've come from behind in this one, they equalised in stoppage time, and they've surely won this one with less than 5 minutes of extra time.
Best 3-0.